Hello everyone, so we are continuing Sunsei campaign, so we are going to attack Xu Gong here, take back Wu. Oh. Oh, nice and flat, I like it. Alright, went without losing any light units. Okay, this shouldn't be a problem. Planes should be able to pull over that. Yep. Okay. So let's set up around that spot. Yep, bit two's good. So that's why aid two is so good. Oh my god, I should have just set it off. What the heck? Oh my. That is actually tilt-inducing. Damn it, it is all enemy units. Fuck. Excuse my language. But, oh my god. It's okay, we'll just... set up both sides of the map. It's fine.
Chance to respond. Them no chance to respond. Go.
That's very confusing. I'm just trying to think of a way to do this without, Well, whereas outside just won't be involved, that's fine. Oh, does charge two knock both of them back, or just... Oh yeah, it does, yeah. Turn. Yeah, I guess we're waiting to turn. Ah! Can I? Does she have boost by any chance? That would fix it. Not really smooth, but it's a little bit awkward. Oh, I can't pit over that. God. Wait, what? Isn't this just a horseman?
Go!
I'm sorry, what? What? He has an intelligence of 18 and he just broke a 56. Okay. Okay. God damn, we're taking a lot of damage from those. This is why locking down people is really important. No! I am actually about to be tilted off the face of the earth. I'm just gonna set this off. I've had enough. On the bright side, at least that's set up, so that's good. Killing this. Oh, wait. We still have one more tactic. We're good. Five repel may not be enough. Oh, it is. Good.
Do not waste your arms. Attack!
There we go. Ah! That was way harder than it had to be. What the heck? History dome. Don't know if I've actually ever gotten that before.
Damn, I've been outdone by that Sun family brat. It is not over yet, Sun Sei. I would be cautious of where you tread. Blast!
Curses. Foiled again. Alright. Couple level ups, that's good. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna attack Cao Cao. Oh my god. It's actually this. It looks like there's a couple different paths here. Alright, we're attacking. I'm pretty sure Liu Biao is gonna end badly. Let's go attack Cao Cao, and then we will. Alright. Time to attack Cao Cao.
Sun Tse, in an attempt to surprise Cao Cao from behind, prepared for an assault on Xu Chang. As he waited to depart, Sun Tse could not contain his anticipation of the coming battle, and took off to the woods to hunt alone.
Strange. It's too quiet.
Damn! Stupid! Coming here alone.
It's just a scratch. You won't kill me that easily. A poison arrow.
Oh, no. Wait, didn't instantly die though? Interesting. Okay. interesting. Well, definitely gonna save the game here. Not override that one. Well, looks like we're Sun Quan. Okie dokie. So, let's reform up. Oops. Why don't we have Tasha C? Feels bad. So send Chenbu and Zhao time. So that'll grab him. Sam Wang Lang. Where's Biz, whatever his name is, there is. Okay, we'll move you fan there next turn. Got so we're grabbing him. Grab him later. Grab him right now. Okay. Who else should I put in this army then? Probably Kanze? Yeah. Sounds like a plan. So he's 30 at 7-7. That's actually pretty crazy. So that'll grab four of those. Then we can grab him with the Enbelu. Is there somebody I can grab this guy with? He fans outside. Okay, well. Not much I can do about that. Okay, so there's a move here. Oh, we didn't get attacked. Okay. There we go. That was our tie up there. Who's this guy friends with again? Yu Fan, okay. Oops. Oops. That's not the right spot. Grab him with Yanbeilu. We're actually going to relieve Zhao Tai because we want him in the army. Yeah. Okay, wonderful. Let's save our game here. How long are we in here? Oh, about 20 minutes. Okay, well, next time, I guess we may have chosen the wrong... If we were trying to do a Soonsei-only gameplay, I think I just chose the wrong choice, because I'm pretty sure we're transitioning into Soon Kwan right now. But you have a great one there, guys. See y'all next time. Bye-bye.